and it just happened. You just imagine. You get told you've got a fracture in the small of your back. Massive spinal injuries. Basically, you're never going to walk again. I just sobbed. I've never cried as hard as I did that day. Everyone thinks it's the walking that's the hard thing to lose. It's the stuff that people don't see. The stuff that you have to live with every day. That's the life-changing bit. Bladder control. Loss of sexual function. How do you feel? Have your little boy come into your bedroom and just stare at you. Just stand there looking because you can't get out of bed to play football with him. I remember getting the call to say she'd left. And I was just thinking, how can she be so selfish? When you're wrapped up in that situation, I guess you just can't see how your behavior affects everyone else. Everything fell apart, basically. I've got it down to one choice I made. I just didn't look where I was going. And to know, knowing that I've done that, that I've caused my mate to go through everything he has done. How do I live with that?